2030. Time we got this right. Tried all other avenues, and now this is the one solution left, right? So listen. Comrades here, and those at home, welcome to Mud Island, where clouds don't clear and no one comes for asylum. You can't grow food without a horticulture license, and licenses are only granted to corporate giants, not the Jolly Green. They're monsters of oil and iron, who shape government policy and own soil and sky. And they also own the rights to the writers' pens, so no news can fight an event without prior consent. And that consent doesn't come when the news is anti-government or pro-Islam or anti-capitalism, or about the fear that always hangs in the distance, or the fact that every other cousin's languishing in prison, or the lack of a living wage, the wages war on actually living. The buses are silent, we all face forward, like the drones in 1984, afraid to talk in case we're breaking laws we didn't even know existed. Terror agents on the corners could leave you broken wristed, with interrogation methods never less than vicious. And detention without charge is the quintessence of Englishness, the quintessence of Englishness. If we succumb to the river, it'll carry us off. Raise one middle finger to the camera was watching. Another to them acting in the manner of gods. They can kill us, but they can't switch humanity off. If we succumb to the river, it'll carry us off. Raise one middle finger to the cameras watching. Another to them acting in the manner of gods. They can kill us, but they can't switch humanity off. It's been this way ever since the 2012 Olympics, when 6,000 people died in 6 terrorist hits. It was the perfect excuse to pull the noose on civil liberty. Suddenly, the streets thronged with the military, new police with new power, a new face for the state, and this threat that waits above us like a guillotine, a brand new prison camp, the pride of the ministry, where suspects are sent at the Prime Minister's decree, Guantanamo Mark II, here at home in Glastonbury, approved by referendum, built very democratically. And the key to the core is the government's terror strategy. Orange boiler suits, waterboard torture and shackled feet, with capacity for more than 1,000 dissidents housed in mesh cages and force-fed food till proven innocent. While the rest of us eat, sleep, shit and do business as the advertisers sell us shampoos and conditioners. Well, there are many who still refuse to give in to this, and struggle to uncover truth in news and statistics, who grew our own food and make our own kids' syllabuses, who make our own decisions and won't live as prisoners. There are those of us who live and love and chat with our neighbours, who strip back the fear and products and shallow status, and ads and wastage, and suits and bracelets, till we're human beings being human, standing naked, say it, human beings being human, standing naked, being human, standing naked. If we succumb to the river, it'll carry us off. Raise one middle finger to the cameras watching, another to them acting in the manner of gods. They can kill us, but they can't switch humanity off. We succumb to the river, it'll carry us off. Raise one middle finger to the cameras watching, another to them acting in the manner of gods. They can kill us, but they can't switch humanity off. But it's not enough to act free, stubborn, courageous. We need to deal with the causes of the struggles that face us. We've looked deeper than the surface wounds, and we've seen the whole system is the river of blood, and it's running in the veins of a rotted corpse. And we can't stop its course quick enough, cause it runs to the cups of the corporation and the state. Two drunk men holding each other up, feeding each other's function. Why? Cause what's good for order is great for the capitalists, and brands are the perfect opiate for the masses. It works perfectly, a marriage of mutual bond, while the earth and the people are murdered and brutally wronged. Well now, we vow to bring it down sector by sector, every symbol of oppression, every pillar of its architecture. Banks that keep the wealth held by too few men, superstores that suck communities dry, cameras wearing and watching our every movement, prisons that create crime and dehumanize, arms manufacturers, security firms, media, car manufacturers, government departments, every symbol of our democratic servants turned leaders, from the modified crops they're growing in our back gardens to the firms that profit producing pollutants. The list is here, read it and go to it. We'll be their public nuisance, their writing on the wall, our revolution, until the people dance to
with new music. And it means sacrifice, and it might mean pain, but there's a duty calling on us to be people again. No state is going to save us, no progress without us. We must realise and grow and manifest our own powers. So I say it again, the time is now, go to it, till the people on the street are dancing to their own music. The time is now, go to it, until the people on the street dance to their own music.
We succumb to the river, it'll carry us on. Raise one middle finger to the cameras watching, another to them acting in the manner of gods. They can kill us but they can't switch humanity off. We succumb to the river, it'll carry us on. Raise one middle finger to the cameras watching, another to them acting in the manner of gods. They can kill us but they can't switch humanity off.
Boom, 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 boom.